Good evening. Today is Monday, so this is a lab sheet for lab 6 for subject electronic circuits with title digital to analog converter DAC. Okay. I will record a few parts on this lab during the experiment ongoing. So stay tuned.
Okay, this is my friend Bonnie from DE4.
For me,
okay. Bonnie, introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Bonnie. Today, we doing lab 6
for electronic circuits, right? Yes. Which is discuss about digital to analog converter DAC. Am I right? Right. Okay, that's all from me and Bonnie.
This is my teammate, which is Satish. Okay, Satish, introduce yourself.
Satish, I'm Aaron's electronic circuits lab work teammate. Okay, we are here to do experiment 6, which is digital to analog converter. Okay.
First, we're gonna find our materials required, which is resistor, analog, and laboratory planner. Okay, let's check it out. Come on. What the video value? Value of resistor?
1K form, 2K form.
Okay, 1K?
2K.
Okay, this is 1K. The mini board?
Yeah.
Usually, Adam will put right here, but I'm not sure is gone or what, something made. If something it's gone, maybe like that. We are already get the resistor, which is we need 1K, 1 kilo ohm
resistor
with 2 value, and we need 4 resistor with 2K. Sorry. It's the same one. Okay guys, this is a digital multimeter, that one of equipment that used in this lab. So Satish will be construct the circuit based on diagram. Am I right? Diagram. Okay, diagram. This is the situation after we do the lab. It's so messy.
Our lab is just end. So that's all for today, and I want to rest at my room. So bye.